Wow, these cookies smell amazing! Friends, I just baked fresh Christmas sugar cookies, and I can't wait to eat them. But first, I need to decorate them. I'm gonna decorate them with sprinkles to make them sparkle and shine, just like Christmas lights do at night. This reminds me of a very special tradition, looking at Christmas lights. A tradition is when you do an activity over and over and over and over and over again. At Christmas time, there are lots of traditions that families might have. These traditions are usually very special because there's something people do together every single year. And every year, my family would decorate the whole outside of our home with Christmas lights. It was always so cool because I thought I lived in my very own version of a gingerbread house. Even though I'm older now, it's still a tradition that I want to keep doing at my own home. And I thought it would be fun to share this tradition with you in the Quest Kitchen. Now remember, friends, before you do anything in your own kitchen, you need to be safe. This means always asking an adult for permission before getting or making your own cookies. And it looks like I have all of my ingredients here. So I'm gonna start with the frosting. We have a few different colors, but I'm gonna start with the white frosting. We're gonna use that as our background color. Now that our icing is on the cookies, we need to make sure we spread it out so we can decorate the cookies nice and pretty. Okay, so we're gonna grab our spread. We're going to spread out the icing onto number two. And our third one. They smell so good, Quest. Okay. Now that our icing is spread onto our cookies, I'm going to make the lights. I'll use this cookie icing to make the cord that the Christmas lights are on. Now I'm gonna add two lines going across the cookie, just like this. Let's check it out. Now I need to add the tiny light bulbs to go on the cords. I'm gonna use these candies to add the lights. There are so many different colored lights, so I'm gonna add a few more colors. And finally, I'm gonna add some super shiny sprinkles so that the lights shine. Wow, they look perfect! This reminds me that in our Bible story, we learned about something that was shining in the sky on the night that Jesus was born. Angels. Some angels told the shepherds that Jesus was born. Now the shepherds were so excited, they told everyone about Jesus. Doesn't it make you excited too? It makes me so excited that God loves us so much that He gave us Jesus. And the next time you see Christmas lights or do a fun tradition with your family, remember that God loves you so much. He gave you His Son, Jesus. It's the truth, Quest. And friends, I have loved decorating Christmas cookies and sharing another one of my Christmas traditions with you. And I can't wait to tell you about one more of my Christmas traditions the next time I see you in the Quest Kitchen. But for now, I'm gonna take these cookies home and share them with my friends. I'll see you next time.